Hey, you ready for this?
Hey, man. I'm ready. All right. Locked and loaded. Let's do it.
All right. My dad said he wants a Christmas tree. How did he state this? On the garage. Yeah, he wants a Christmas tree on the garage. So we're gonna physically take the skids here and put this on top of the garage.
Technically.
we're doing what Dave told us to do.
I understand that, but there's a high likelihood it'll be broken.
Yeah, it's hard to vlog with all these brat noises.
That's great. All right, send us.
You put this on the roof?
Yeah.
Okay!
Stop!
You're good. Don't worry.
All right, I'll bring the bucket back down, but leave them up on the roof, all right?
Sorry, guys.
Hey, CJ, the actual troll was we're leaving them up there.
All right, have fun. We're going to go watch the Super Bowl.
Hey, let's go inside. There's some good food, man.
Huge.
Let's go, guys.
It's kind of chilly out.
See you later. We'll come get you down after the game.
See you guys.
Yeah. So, Super Bowl Sunday. Who are you rooting for, Jake?
Not the Patriots. That's my line, Jake. It's Falcons.
You know who busted him through?
Yeah. Virgil Hill. Wilderness in your hair.
That's Virgil Hill there when
just scrapes a bird out of my hair.
I wonder if the boys are still up there.
Oh, let's go check it out.
Look at them up there.
Oh no, that's done.
Dude, they could jump right onto that. They're gonna do it.
It's gonna keep
Oh, Micah jumped!
Did he?
No.
Did it hurt?
Watch him endo faceplant over the railing and then get stuck in the tree or something.
Dave doesn't even notice.
He has no idea.
I don't want to be on video.
Hey, you like your tree?
What tree?
You said put it on the garage!
Did Julie see that?
Yeah, she doesn't like that.
You know what they said? Don't tell them that because they'll do it. They're not that fucking dumb.
That's like a meme in itself.
You going alone?
Yeah.
I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with me in my dreams.
This is such an odd job.
How does it feel knowing that Jake can just dump you at any second? Do it, Jake!
It's how most of Jake's women feel.
Yeah.
I can't do work on this thing. It sucks. Oh.
Ken!
Dude, it had to go. It had to go. That's why we don't have a video this week, okay?
Exactly. The computer's gonna be a lot slower now, by the way. It's like.
Apparently,
according to my studies.
Fuck sure, a lithium battery, it starts on fire. So we're gonna poke this with something sharp and watch it explode. It'll be fun.
Damn. Can
you throw it hard enough?
Can explode. It just depends on how much lithium battery there is. Do we have
that's
a gun?
Dave, are you kidding me? Uncle Jason has a ton of pistols.
I mean, there's a lot weighing on my shoulders right now for me, like, just assuming that this battery's actually gonna explode.
Yeah, that's what I was getting at. Like, how do you guys just know this is gonna explode?
I'm ready. All right. Locked and loaded. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
It says the more things that go wrong, the more views you get.
That's
it's
true.
Simple YouTube criteria.
Are you gonna shoot it from right there?
What if it was
fine? Okay, Michael. Damn.
I don't think it's gonna explode.
Okay, we'll find out.
Nothing happened.
That was dope.
Wow!
That's a buzz kill.
That's it.
Wait, did you not hit it?
Hey, let's go!
Look at it!
No way!
I think either he's really, really sad or he's going to get another gun.
He did not touch it.
He's so pissed right now. He's been like asking me, like, when can I be on CboysTV? And he was like, yes, Stacy, this
finally
is my moment.
Big break.
This is my moment. Walks out here and just like,
he's probably got.
Jason needs web redemption. Let's go get him.
Web redemption.
Falls down the pole. And
Charlie just asked what web redemption means. Basically, he's gonna be just embarrassed on the internet now. So we're gonna have to.
I feel so bad.
Give him a web redemption, so he gets another, it's like a second chance. Yeah.
He missed. I heard.
Hey,
so funny.
If that was a criminal, I would hit him.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, you should ask me to do it. I have a better aim.
All right, glad you guys could join us on.
CBoys can't do anything.
Right. Okay. Yeah. We get it. Okay. Yep. It's all
mess.
Over.
Take
all
a bigger over. Mess on his driveway.
This is an episode of I Ship Myself.
What's up, buddy?
Dude, it's an interesting feeling not knowing where you're going, but Ken was ripping. And this is, I felt like one of those YouTubers that like, I mailed myself in a box and it worked.
Yeah,
dude, it's pretty gay. And I rode in a Subaru trunk and it worked.
We're about to go ziplining, round two, because it was deleted the first time.
So we had a good day of filming. We did a lot of really cool stuff. I'm not gonna tell you exactly what we did because, yeah, I'm not gonna tell the other stuff. But anyways, camera was full and I was like, wow, this shouldn't be full already. But I forgot to delete the footage from last weekend, so I had like two times the footage of a 64 gigabyte card. I clicked on the format card thing just so I could see how much is left. And I by accident clicked format card and lost all the footage. And then this is exactly what happened after that.
God damn it!
Hold on. Before we swear up the whole neighborhood.
There's nothing you can do.
CJ, what'd you just do?
Dude, I fucking formatted the card. I'm so pissed right now. Fucking A, dude. Fuck me. Oh, fuck my foot. Oh. Take this from me, dude. I'm so fucking over this. Dude.
Picture of me in my bathroom getting those.
Your bathroom?
Yeah, my bathroom.
I ride a TTR 90. My name's Ben Roth.
Greta, why don't you have as cool a boots as Charlie?
I don't know, I guess I'm not that cool.
Bean dude, you need a new girlfriend.
Oh my. Fuck your shit!
Ouch! That hurts so bad.
All right, Charlie, don't fall off this because we've actually had a few people die. So you're gonna be okay.
All right.
All right.
Hate to see it go, but love to watch it leave.
It's not as cool nowadays. But because we're older, but like back when you're in seventh grade, this was like the coolest thing to do with your not cool friends.
Go!
zip line at your.
I don't know how to stop. Oh my gosh. Hey. It was kind of scary.
Stop.
Thanks.
So Mike is trying to get up here right now so he can grab the DSLR and film us going down, but he's kind of struggling.
I should have brought boots.
Hey, come on.
Three. Let's go. Your face is like this as we're coming.
We got an hour long ride home.
Are you serious?
Get in there.
I don't want to.
Get in there. You heard me. Piece of crap.
Get back in there.
Go, Ken, go.
I can't really do anything cool, so unnecessary launch.
I was telling them that it's because you're lowered now.
Yeah. Oh yeah. So unnecessary launch?
Yeah, let's do it.
We're not hard on things. Jump it, but it's a wall.
But his bumper just went smack right into that.
Freaking Murph Tupperware. What was my name?
Murph Tupperware.
Did I just miss Murph?
No, yeah, dude. Murph.
Dude,
Murph just came through here in his air blaster goggles and his,
I never
and
get
his
to
green
see
helmet, and he was just ripping, bro. And you missed the whole thing.
Headbutt it!
Headbutt it!
Oh my god! He'll be up!
Alright guys, that's thanks a video for today.
Thanks for watching.
Hey, by the way, I'm sorry about deleting all the good footage that we had from last weekend, and this video might not get out on Monday because we have to rush to make it, and it's Sunday right now. 11 o'clock, so.
Buy some of our hats!
Oh yeah!
Hats!
Hats! What are you doing?
Get a hat too. And some stickers.
Yeah.
Peace.
Are you okay, bro?
Yeah, I'm good, bro. Did I win?
No.